deep behind enemy lines. I went maybe a bit too far, and three enemies noticed me, so they came after me. So what I did was I ran through a container, opening the door. I threw C4 onto the walls, then basically ran out the other side of the door. Two guys came after me through the container, and I basically had set a trap for them, detonated the C4, came away with two kills. That's probably one of my favorite moments so far.